Thanks. I don't think it's out of line for you to put your 2 cents in.
Hi. I'm sorry, we're just using your office for
you can keep fighting in just a second. I just need to find something.
I also do not think it was out of line for me to have stuck up for you, since you were clearly chicken.
Zoe, I work in a building with the smartest people in the world.
Donna!
Hi.
How you doing?
We should get something temporary so that doesn't happen.
Yeah. Anyway, I wish you wouldn't do that anymore.